Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Hello everyone.
Hi everyone.
Shobhit bhaiya and Alok bhaiya.
Shobhit bhaiya, Alok bhaiya.
Shobhit bhaiya and Alok bhaiya.
And Alok bhaiya and Shobhit bhaiya.
And did my preparation under the guidance of Shobhit bhaiya and Alok bhaiya. They have been the best teachers ever till date.
Shobhit bhaiya and Alok bhaiya were my mentors during my JE preparation days. And I remember that the most fun that I used to have during a week was during Shobhit bhaiya and Alok bhaiya's classes.
All the institute faculty and especially Shobhit bhaiya, Alok bhaiya and Siddharth bhaiya for making us what we are today, for their unique way of teaching and making each concept fun and easy to understand, and for their guidance and encouragement.
And I have to say that 2 years were probably the best run of my life till now. And if you are a part of Swastik classes, then going to classes is not something that you have to stress upon. It happens on its own. The energy which they bring to the classes is unmatchable.
It has just been so memorable, and every time I remember my ITJ journey, it feels so nostalgic just because of the immense amount of love and support that the bhaiyas have given me.
And Alok bhaiya played the role of that mentor and guided me along my journey. It was always fun attending their classes because they used to teach us in a way that motivated us to study even more and stay focused throughout our JEE preparation.
Why is it important to do things in a very organized and structured way? This is something that I took away from Alok bhaiya's philosophy. I started realizing that the things become very easy for me.
It was just amazing to witness the kind of environment they used to create in class and how they used to motivate us and even entertain us with their stories and experiences.
In fact, especially Shobhit bhaiya, he never let me demotivated during the tough moments of JEE.
They have not just teaching me the basics of physics, chemistry and maths, but also they have teaching me the basics of life concepts which I am applying till date.
Was it so important for you to keep yourself motivated in life? Because life, I guess, is like a sine wave where you can have your ups and downs, but what matters actually at the very last is the way you remain motivated even during your low down times.
So I'm very much thankful to him for that, and this has been the best experience yet for my life.